Man, a lot of people on Sega CD Universe's old Sega CD and Sega Genesis ads are complaining about Sega and they don't know what they're talking about. It's annoying. What are your thoughts like I'm going to describe?